This is our raised bed garden. Here's our little hummers. They really enjoy the red birds in a tree. I had to add a fence in the background to protect them from our neighbor's cat. Here's a swallowtail butterfly enjoying the crocosmia. The hummingbirds also enjoy the crocosmia. Seems like both the butterflies and the hummingbirds seem to like the same flowers that don't provide ready access for the bees, but they seem to generally have the equipment to get in there and get that nectar. There's the fence again that keeps the cat from hiding in the bushes and pouncing out on the hummingbirds. That, coupled with some bright orange flagging tied to her collar, seems to have resolved that problem. I am using a 6-year-old Canon SX1 IS that was one of their first super zoom cameras. I had pretty much forgot about it in preference to my T2i and my Mark V 3D, 5D. But they don't have the 20 power magnification needed to capture these hummingbirds and butterflies. I'm kind of surprised at how well this older camera is doing for this. He's really determined to get into those fresh buds that haven't opened up.